Let's visit the ponds today and see if we can find some animal life. Maybe birds, snakes? Not sure. This is my dad setting up for an experiment. Give it a wave, Dad. I'm in normal mode. All right, going down the runway. Let's see if we can find anything. I'm really surprised that I don't see coyote at the water's edge. I've been told by Jerry that he's seen coyote near the water's edge. But I haven't seen that yet. I was reviewing one of the videos. I saw an animal here. I'm not sure what type of animal. I was reviewing one of the videos I took recently, and I found what I believe are crawfish in the video that the birds were hunting. What is this here? It looks like a snake. But I don't see any movement. So I'm thinking maybe this isn't a snake. It's just a cord, yeah. That looks like a cord. Check this pond over here. I see a large animal. I just thought it landed over here. Let's see if we can approach this animal slowly and have a look at it. I think this might be a great blue heron. Cinema mode. And if you look, there's actually a smaller animal to the left, I believe. I don't think that's a smaller animal to the left. This is a large bird. I can tell by the shadow looking at it. Yes, I believe this is a great blue heron. Distance of 1,268 feet, height of 32. Let's see if we can get a little close.
Okay, I'm on goggles. Here we go.
What a large bird. I've actually been hoping to record this bird at this location because I've seen it flying with my own two eyes. I wasn't expecting to see it this morning, but here it is. A large great blue heron at the Temecula Valley Flyers Field. Let's see if we can observe what this bird is doing here. Maybe it's hunting. I think perhaps we have the full attention of this great blue heron. What a gorgeous animal. Look at the black on the top of its head. I believe this heron is hunting for small mammals, perhaps crustaceans as well.
Okay, coming off goggles.
Some movement in the water ahead of it. Look at the footprints that it leaves behind in the mud. Look at that reflection in the water. How spectacular.
Require. Landing.
Pulling out. shivering to keep my breath work. Good is important. Look at those wide toes needed to distribute the weight of the heron onto the sand. This heron is definitely hunting. Normal mode. Let's return the Mavic Air 2S. That sure was something, seeing that heron hunt. Wow. What an incredible encounter. I wasn't expecting to see that this morning. I'm glad we got an incredible recording of it. I'm so happy right now. I can't wait to go review that recording on my computer and share it with all of my viewers.